try not to hunt the whole time today. Hopefully, we can actually accomplish this. Even though hunting is very fun. How are those locks still, man? Yeah, it says I can't even use this yet. Ideally, I just need to get the thing at Cumberland Ranch, but I just don't want my horse to die. Every fucking time. There's gotta be an option to actually fix that. Settings. General. Okay. I don't understand why this shit's locked, like... Yeah. Haven't done any of the legendary hunts yet. Okay, sorry. I'm assuming those wagon tracks aren't dynamic, but it'd be kind of cool if they were.
For days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains off already. Come on. Just shoot.
You know?
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Well, I was stuck in line with this thief from up in the Grizzlies. Says there's a family up there, real strange, but rich. Loaded up, he said.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. Up to you, friend.
Yep. Accelerar. Should really be hunting some birds. Man, I need this shit to be on Steam. I'd actually try for the achievements. It's like, I want to... Like, the completionist in me wants to do all this stuff. There's really no reason to. Other than just, like, personal satisfaction, I guess, but...
What's your issue?
We've done all we can for you. You come back for your money at the end of the week. I can't pay you in full for today, of course. The rest of you, stop gawking. Get back to work. Come on! And you there. Thanks for the help.
Thank you for your help, mister. I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
That foreman's a real bastard, ain't he? Here, this should help you get back on your feet.
Thanks, mister. You're a good man.
Not that good of a man. I promised you guys that I'd be doing some missions today, so that's what we're gonna do, and then we'll go back to hunting. I'm about to commit some horrible atrocities, so I'm gonna fucking drop you off.
Listen, I know it can be confusing, but that's because you have a log in your eye.
You sure you wanna thrum my last nerve?
Howdy.
Sorry, dude, did I fuck up your mud ranch? Fucking hick.
Whew! That was lucky.
And good looking horse there. I'm happy to stable that for you.
I don't, man. I'm about to commit murder. I think. Boss busting a man out of jail. This is as far as I got on my last playthrough. Shooting up this lovely mountain town left a bad taste in my mouth. So we will try to do this in a more stealthy way.
Thank you.
sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Hate Micah so much.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
Disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Why would this just be here?
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I need you to scum moment I lay eyes on you. Ah! Oh, bitch, yeah.
Woman, like I said, I need to see some. Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah, it's Norman. Oh.
Oh. You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Oh. Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Thank you.
Micah, if it were up to me, I would just kill you. Shut up, Sprout. It makes it easier. Sorry, I'm not on a controller. Oh, yeah, I know. I was in a heated battle, dude. You see all those X's back there? Oh, my God. You see all those people I had to kill, Sprout? 2 minutes ago? Those people were all still alive. What am I doing? Hold up this guy. It's like awkward because like the thing like swells and then goes away. It's honestly just shitty because I like that town. Tell me that's not sick. I hate this guy though, I hate him so much. Sprout, did you see my lights that I got today?
I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild?
Making it's in canteen, I think.
In the middle of all that?
Ain't much. Gabby got me like another rack for my plants.
That much is clear.
It's a cantina. Look in cantina.
Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
It's bright. I like walk down the hallway and it's like the sun is in that other room.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny too. If he hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch's got your back. Some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day on
thanks,
for
dude.
You, to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now.
Fantastic. Now I'm extra wanted here.
What's the matter with you?
Wait, what? Is that not? There's a post office here.
with you in just a moment. Glad to see you on the up and up. Farewell.
Idiot.
And murder your way across half the country. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
It's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
Just give me a minute, boy.
We'll donate said carcass. Every couple hours, another Amazon Sprinter van comes around the cul-de-sac. Fucking awesome. A mallard. A a pecking duck. I'm sorry, ducks. I thought you were just other shitty birds. Package is marked as in transit. It should already be here, so.
Yeah. Whoa.
Worthless one-star pelt. Fuck out of here. Why is it in?
Whoa.
I just don't understand this at all. Hey, over here. Senor, can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
no,
this.
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes. Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell?
I'm dumb. Buying a treasure map.
Very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Good luck to you.
I'll kill you if that's not the right shit, dude. Big ass horse over there.
Easy there.
White-tailed deer, horse. Fortunately, we cannot hunt horses, because otherwise that would be the horse slayer. However, we're going to spook these horses when we kill this deer.
Yep.
They're not even scared. Homie just got shot like 2 feet from them. The bullet literally whizzed by, and they're just like, eh, there's better grass over here. Skin. Need these pelts, man. I just bought a treasure map and I'm wanted for like $80. All those people's lives are worth $80. Good deer pelt. Stow. Are these what's causing the fucking thing? I'm gonna take this back. We'll take this one back.
Pretty good, huh? War?
Can we ride the horse, or will this kill the horse? We're not even that far. Alright, we're just gonna ride back. We're gonna walk back to camp.
Here.
Sorry guys, I'm sending a text. You might be asking, why are you carrying this deer? Well, because, my horse is also carrying it. People to feed. I'm dying over here. I'm out of juice because I've been running while carrying a deer, and Arthur is apparently a frail man. Oh, hello. Thank you.
Good evening, Arthur.
How is your morning? Fine. I'm so glad. You know,
evening, Arthur.
While we were stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you.
Damn it, I was gonna buy the other thing for the camp too. No, I can't.
See if anyone notices.
I thought I was the butcher. You're covered in blood, man.
Karen? What's the middle thing? Is that ammo?
It's in Odessa's nature.
Less desperate, then.
It's like a thing there.
This is pretty good.
There is food that I can eat. Also, the brown bagel chips and Chex Mix are like the worst things ever.
Evening.
Let's see. I slee. Okay, so we need to hunt for some actual stuff or rob some people or do something because we are super broke. Like a backpack for just skins. Or like a carried covered wagon or something for my actual thing so I can hunt more.
Slow up now.
Stop running.
Yep.
That one game is barely worth loading.
Out here. Sir, this is America. Register this horse.
Hello. How's that horse doing? I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment. Excellent choice, sir.
Said stuff will be stored outside the stable. Where the hell is my pelt?
Please watch it.
It was a rabbit pelt. Crazy how they were able to get the horse out of the stable. I'm like the most wanted man. port is close to being out here. Hmm. I'm about to put on the source. Okay. Is it really not herbs right there?
Won't take long, boy.
You've eaten your last haw, partner. The fuck is that thing? This looks like a place I will rob eventually. Oh shit, is this a gang hideout? that. Investigating? What are you investigating?
Son of a bitch!
Of course, run. Okay, yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm... Dude starts shooting at me. Not a military base. There's no reason why they would start shooting at me.
Yeah. There, boy. Hey there, friend. Come. Stop on by for a moment. The name's William. Arthur, you familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants. All across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
I've already got some, William.
Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Let's go, boy. Yeah.
We're gonna go this way. Even though the other way is significantly faster.
I travel alone.
Whoa, whoa.
Any luck?
Whoa, whoa, steady there. Scare away my dinner.
Dude, there's a deer right here.
Tracks are real fresh.
It's right here.
Well, you chose a fair spot.
Yes, I know where you are. Got him! Did you see that? Perfect!
Well, shit, you're good at this.
Yep. You sure are a beauty. Best be on the way.
Just watch that man hunt for no reason. No reward, no anything. Just seems like a karma trap. Which, I don't know why I would do that. And all you did was skin the wolf. You didn't even do anything with it. As cruel as it sounds, I need to run over a few rabbits with the horse. So fucking weird, there's a stable over here. But where? Oh, rabbit, I'm sorry. There needs to be like more butcher places nearby. Horse bonding maximum. I should just set up my own butchery place. Just sucks you have to take it so many different places. Emerald Ranch? Looks like it.
Hey, mister.
Hello. This is a tight ranch. Folk here got no time for masks.
I'm still wearing my mask. Sorry, dude, it's 2020 where
so
I live.
So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
Safe and quiet. Okay. It is kind of eerie that, like, nothing really goes on in that place. I need to find a fucking butcher, dude. I guess we could ride east and see what's over there. Travel east somewhere, see what's up, and our perfect deer carcass will just rot away. There's gotta be like a town or something. I don't know how that Emerald Ranch place survives without a butcher shop. Back in Yeehaw times. People definitely do you. Here's another large thing. The hell is this? Oh. Another trencher?
Whoa, easy.
Oh shit, they're building the track.
Mister?
Hello, that's nice.
Hey, mister!
You stupid?
Alright, easy now.
That's what I'm doing.
What do you need?
Food.
Oh. Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Witsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking the way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral, a little more persuasive. And you look like you're and I got to watch the camp, so... Could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
No complaining. Just get the job done. And if you're gonna talk, talk English!
He always makes friends with law enforcement.
Alright, I gotta go for a piss. Y'all keep at it.
Hey there.
Hey, partner.
Pretty far to go for a piss, homie. Professional tracker.
What are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. I reckon I just found him.
Stealing? What? I'm the junior foreman here. It's them Orientals you want to speak to.
You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay. All right. I'm leaving. The money is in the tree. Just please don't kill me.
Not good enough. Come on, Arthur. Come on, Arthur. There's no way this dude's in better shape.
I won't tell. Help! Shit, no!
Take that wound, you idiot. The deer is definitely rotten by now. Why is this so high up still? I guess I am slouching a little bit. Ooh, pick and examine. Homie, you didn't even walk out of sight lines. American red squirrel. Man goes away for a piss, never comes back to work.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall? I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here. For your trouble.
Gave me half the stolen wages, dude. You severely underestimate some shit. What the fuck is going on here?
Time to go, boy.
Hey, you there.
There's some kind of issue?
You know what? Forget about it. Yeah.
Legendary hunting area. Okay. Hello, what are you? Where the fuck am I? Oh. I might as well see this dams. Oh, there's like a great beaver dam or whatever the hell it is. There's no way. He was like right here.
Hey, boy. Yep.
Yeah, he's got him like washed all the way down the river by now.
Real good. Yep.
What? It's white. Does that mean it's still alive? Oh. Sorry, Fox. Oh, I gotta use a higher caliber rifle. Okay, that was a weird animation there. Poor Fox Bill. Oh, Fox, you died for no reason, I'm a very sorry.
You're a good boy.
What? It's a road race. What are the odds that the train tracks go to nowhere? Probably pretty low. Maybe that's like the country line.
Yeah.
You've been killed by a ghost, sir.
Okay, feller.
I guess we should probably check this out. Dude, you had all the shit. Thank you, kind sir. Okay. The ghost must have been in that money, because, Yeah, rabbit just went bad. Oh, there's a fucking town, dude. And a dead horse.
How y'all doing? Hey, fellas.
That'll stop some devils from coming tonight.
No, butcher? Little shithole town.
Catch your breath, boy.
Come on, Bertram, police.
Hey.
No. Bertram, say.
Hey, mister.
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Friends for life, we said. And now the two of you have betrayed me at once. Do you know what betrayal means, Bertram?
No.
It means hurting Miss Marjorie.
This dude retarded?
Well, I thought you
liked
me.
Oh, man.
I've clothed you. I fed you.
Bertram does like Miss Marjorie.
Yes. And Miss Marjorie likes Bertram.
How does she?
So why don't you go and tell me where that nasty little Magnifico has run off to so I can get on with
everything okay?
Snot nose running to shape. Imagine saving people, taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean, like a mother, caring and raising them, and then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well.
Treachery. And these are sad, low, unlovable people, and I made them stars, dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity. No, Bertram, 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 woof, woof, Bertram, put the nice man down. Do something, you'll eat him.
Easy there. Easy there. Sherry.
Bertram.
Easy, big guy. Easy, boy.
Mister, I thought you saw the deal
strong,
with this.
Right.
Bad, Bertram. There's no point in this.
Sorry, man.
Bad, Bertram.
What are you waiting for?
Fat guy.
Fucking stupid, dude.
Easy, big guy.
Bertram, I'll
fucking knock you out, dude. I'll make you have more problems than you already got.
Not nice.
Just kill him? How about that?
No fair.
Beat the shit out of you, dude. Come here.
Well, let's be friends, okay? Easy, boy.
Stop! Bad boy. No, put him on. Give him away.
Bertram.
hurt.
Should've just shot him, dude. God.
Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you.
You got fucked up, dude. Now you look even more fucked up.
You should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving. Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry. We'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does.
Why does his hair look like that, dude? That is not...
Especially not that magnifico.
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend,
you got a fucked up haircut and a fucked up face, dude.
Us.
Come on, you gotta...
That whoopsie, would you?
Gotta do something else.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to,
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram likes sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger.
No problem, dude. Your retard just killed me, and then I had to beat the shit out of him.
There? Would you just make a little racket, and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I could try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.
Just why?
Excuse me, partner.
Hello.
Oh, Jesus.
Hello,
dude.
You handsome man.
You coming on to me, miss? Pretty rough.
Madam? Mister?
Ah, there. Hey there, partner.
This felt really weird to just beat on that guy. I think she's probably like using him.
What?
We're fine.
There is another stable. That's Magnifico. MF. Motherfucker. Yeah. Maybe it connects up here? The stagecoach is temporarily unavailable. Okay. Discover this so we can. Dude, you should be able to sell meat to other people. People are hungry. You become a traveling hunter. Faster horse, man. Fuck off, wolf. Another town. Ansburg.
For my family.
Well, you
two
can't
all right?
provide for us.
That's
if you ain't got
an
all
argument.
The...
I'm not putting on a show for the whole town.
You're getting
is there
it from
a man
all
in
sides,
this town
huh?
who ain't
believe
a
me,
moron?
Fella, You don't know what
happened. He's just scared. Good job's hard to find.
That's it? I don't like these random encounters that don't really go anywhere. Like, am I gonna be able to get with his wife? Am I gonna be able to save their marriage? Like, what's going on here? Or am I just fucked? This town sucks. There's no butcher. How do you guys eat? Look at the antlers on him. He's 3 stars. That's disappointing. This is the edge of the map. Oh, sorry, Elk. Sorry that I shot you for no reason, dude. You were worth a lot more to me. Edge of the world right there, the edge of Flutter.
Easy boy.
There's some kind of problem.
This is a mining town with no way to feed themselves.
Well, you certainly stand out dressed like that.
Yeah.
Thank you. unstable. Sorry, I'm trying to text while driving, you know. Fucking guys, dead ass bodies away from my camp. I had a feeling that was gonna be it too. No one's ever just like content. Murphy brood must be slang for inbred redneck. See, if these guys were around now, they'd be making meth right here, so. I'm doing them a service. Let's cook some food. Can't even loot your guys' chest? Okay.
Come on, pal.
Let's see. Where do we need to go? Oh, hello. Are you gonna stream soon? Nope. Oh, okay. Yeah. Look at how far away I am. So, I went over here. You can just look over here, that way there's no delay. This is like the main town, and my camp is here. I went over here and had to kill some people, and so now I'm like wanted in this whole town. So then I went all the way over to here, and I'm looking for like a butcher shop trading post thing, and I can't find one. I went up to here, and this is the edge of the map, I'm guessing, because it doesn't let me scroll any more past that, where this lets me scroll down a bit. So, and then I just tried to help some sick person and it turned out to be two rednecks jumping me, so I killed them and left their bodies in the woods. Yeah. Pretty great, right? Town. magnifico another day. Really, I just want to sail this perfect deer didn't die in vain like that elk. This area. It's in a shithole swamp, though. Down in Louisiana. This is probably a trap, but dickhead.
I can't stand being on this bus no longer.
Yeah, lady, I'll get to you in a second. I'm getting this guy out of here so it doesn't look like I did this. Guess you get to die here, dude.
Help, please! Don't leave me like this!
Yeah.
God, save me!
Jesus Christ!
If you don't take that mask off, I'll see it done myself. Get.
Oh, praise be, you came when you did. I don't know what would happen.
You just get home safe, ma'am.
Yes, thank you.
Take his horse, lady. There you go. That was the right call. Let's fucking go.
Guess that's that, Dan.
And now you're just out there and you're gonna die, dude.
Quit stalking me.
I will blow you to smithereens.
Calm down.
You ain't worth spit to me.
Yeah. Get a better hat, you fucking idiot. Turtles. Okay, if there isn't a butcher shop. Probably all the roads are down in Louisiana, man. Just like sticks.
Whoa, boy, easy now.
What's the predator?
Whoa,
oh, shit. Done it. Sorry, dear. But we had to get an alligator instead. Alright. I wonder. Holy shit. Maybe this town wasn't as big as I thought it was, because that's the smokestack. Still, like, yeah. Looks like a church up ahead. St. Denis. The bayou. Damn. Oh, shit.
Your name.
Hey, partner.
Morning.
Buenos días, señor.
Morning, sir.
Buenos días, señor.
Morning, mister.
Can I help you?
Morning, friend.
Hello, mister.
Gun. Okay.
It's a massive town.
Hey.
Giddy up. Need a driver, sir?
Yes, I do.
How do you do?
Nothing like a fresh start. May you avoid troubles in the future.
Shut up, dude.
Good day to you. Buongiorno.
out of my way.
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
Where are we headed, friend?
Now there.
Can you take me to Valentine, please?
Boy, that'll be quite the fair. Hop in.
Dude, horse. This time, though, there's no severed head with a note. Oh, shit, there is.
Through the eye, too. Poor bastard.
Sorry, bro, I'm drunk.
Okay there.
It's hard to tell what's like harvestable and what's not. Skin it, ship it.
Just give me a minute, boy.
You are so dirty. And like magic, you're clean now.
Who goes there?
sure you get a good price for it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
I'll be right back. I'll leave you guys with the camp.
Hey, I hear Mary's been seen again.
Sure.
Well, I always thought... Well, she seems real nice.
She had better ideas than me. She ain't the only one.
Don't you have any warmer clothes, Mr. Morgan?
Arthur Morgan.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Don't worry about it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself again.
We've all done that, Reverend.
I'm bitterly ashamed. Really, I am.
Things all right?
Not so good.
I understand.
I'm good.
That's good.
One, two, three, resume. Okay. Okay, we gotta hunt for a little bit longer. I need more money. I was gonna build stuff for the camp. chopping wood. They clean that blood off you, of course. Like magic.
Hey, Arthur.
Miss Cat, all good?
So we had that big ass mission, which ended up putting us in massive debt. Yarrow, Gib. We have a ton of herbs. Another white-tailed deer. 3 stars. We will hold right here. Scope in. Bang! Okay. Part of this is still 3 stars. That'd be fucking sick. It is still 3 stars. We did it.
Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
Oh, this is just therapeutic. Just hunting these fucking deer. I hate deer. Deer are like, I'm gonna stand in the road and look at your car as it slowly approaches. I'm like, cool. Can you not do that, please? To stow this. Go turn this in.
Good quarry there, boy.
Yeah. There's like a ghost town over there that I want to check out. Arthur's knife's gotta be so dull by now. I've skinned like 50 animals. Just the big ones, too. Two animals get blood all over my nice coat, so show me some goddamn respect, dude. $65 doll hairs. We got more carcasses here.
Shame about them calendar boys, I reckon.
Sure.
You know, I once saw Mac beat up 15 sailors.
Now wait, what's this?
That ain't nothing.
Everybody
see.
That's why they're focused.
That's so.
Sure. That ain't nothing.
Thank you.
Speed up 20.
Okay.
You're back already?
But, I'm gonna miss him. He's a good man.
I think.
Come on, pal.
Okay. We're done hunting for right now. AL. Oh. Oh, Ghost Town. Yeah, it's on the map.
Yeah.
I would assume most of these places have been looted, as this town looks fairly abandoned. I wonder what the point is. That was a gold bar. Oh, it is a gold bar. Okay. The fuck is this? That shit is scary as hell. It doesn't look like there's anything else in here. It's like, it's just like a sack. Oh, I wonder what happened here. But we might not ever know. But I do know I want to sell that gold bar. Go to Valentine.
Mm-hmm.
all right there, boy?
Hey, get yourself out of there.
Oh, don't mind me.
You goddamn idiot.
Easy now.
Like a damn fool.
Hey, ma'am.
Sir.
Hey, now.
How are you doing?
Well as can be, I suppose.
You ain't been through in a while. Got everything you need. Have a look. Righty. Let's see what you're selling. Ain't nothing special, but sure. Don't really need it, but why not?
Thanks for your help. Thanks.
Let's buy some gun shit, dude.
Really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please. So, what are you aiming for today?
Okay, now let me see.
yours now. Yeah. More bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
I'm looking forward to testing
I'll
this
stay
out.
Open for a bit longer if you really want something.
Open tomorrow, too.
Time to go, boy.
Oh, this is for me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. I'm still hyped on those lights. Now we gotta go to the fence and we'll sell this shit. My horse got shot. He'll be okay, but look at how dirty he is.
Let's get you looking nice.
Well, he just ran through a whole bunch of mud. He also just got shot, so. But I'm gonna feed him some wild carrots. $3. I should just kill people for a living. need stuff that refills cores.
Eternity. Help a blind man.
Have this.
Just as evil begat evil your whole life long, so good may beget good.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for?
I can't tell you
what you want to hear.
Yeah. Okay. Is that a real dog, or was that in game? Oh, okay. Wow, these sound effects. What do you think you're gonna stream? More Doom? Thanks for the follow. That was, I looked away at, like, the, absolute worst time. How's it going? Wait, what gun does she have? Nice. I'm also eating noodles. Spaghetti, but yeah. So are you live?
Yeah.
Okay. To alleviate the strain on the internet, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thank you for the follow, though. Thanks everyone for watching. Let's save so we don't lose all that progress. Hang on. I'll leave in just a sec. I'm not wanted. I'm reported. You got no idea who did it. clear this. Actually save. Okay. Did we just do that? Yeah. Okay, we're good. Okay. Alright. Thanks everyone. Thanks for the follow, my dude. I really appreciate it. You probably know whose stream we're already going to, but yeah. We are headed that way. So I will probably see you over there. Thanks everyone for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, check out the Twitch stream. I'd really appreciate it. I'm uploading the whole Red Dead playthrough, so if you like it, yeah, that'd be sick if you would follow or sub or whatever. But I'd appreciate pretty much anything. Thanks. Peace. Let's see here. Oh, wait, peace in 7 seconds. 5. We've already saved twice, so we know we're good here. All right. Later, everyone. Have a good night.